So we're here in Emeryville. Once again, I just want to give you an idea of the way a lot of people are living. You have beautiful lofts right here. Four, three story, five story lofts. And then right here on the corner, you can see it's just absolutely a whole network or community of displaced individuals. Kind of going the wrong direction by accident, I think. But I just wanted you guys to get an idea of the way a lot of people are living in America, living in the Bay Area. This is all people's houses and homemade dwellings. Smells awful over here. These are sofas. It just smells. Now we're back into regular houses again. Just kind of have an idea of how desperate a lot of Americans, how destitute, how depressed and oppressed a lot of Americans are living. It's absolutely disturbing. Once again, we're back in, you know, fairly decent homes, and then I'm going to probably put myself in danger to record this at nighttime, but I want people to have kind of a better so back. Some of these areas tonight. Here's another couple blocks over here. You can't really see it because of the lighting, but if you look over there, it's just tent after tent after tent after a homeless shelter or homemade homeless places all down the streets. So we'll revisit this a little later on.